people fighting, they're also fighting with words. Their political leaders starting fights with words that turn into violence. You might fight a bear and yell at it to make it go away, but you don't want to fight your children. As generations grow, they advance profoundly, and soon I imagine, instead of fighting, leaders will begin to help all over the world.